It's Toscani. Who am I talking to?
Hi, Inspector. It's Angela from the department. Is everything all right? You sound a little upset.
Everything's okay, Angela. I just, haven't been sleeping well.
Have you discovered anything?
We did some research in the Lamb Registry Archive. The villa was purchased by Dr. DeSantis about 20 years ago. From the blueprints filed 5 years earlier, we know it must exist. A passage of about 50 meters down in the cellar. Maybe a bunker dating back to the war. The strange thing is that the doctor filed a new document last year, in which this passage no longer exists. It doesn't make sense that the doctor did some work to cover this additional space. It couldn't have disappeared into thin air.
That is indeed very strange. Okay, great job, Angela.
It sounds like it's coming from upstairs.
Thank you.
Huh? The lights are out again?
Thank you. can't save yourself!
Yes.
Now I can block the cellar door.
You can't save yourself.
I'm safe. For now.